विश्व शांति दर्शन चैनल के यशवंत व्यक्तिमत्व विकास कार्यक्रम में आपका स्वागत है। यशवंत व्यक्तिमत्व अर्थात वह व्यक्ति जो शरीर से तंदुरुस्त, मन से सतर्क, बुद्धि से तीव्र तथा आध्यात्मिक दृष्टि से उजागर हो। इस कार्यक्रम में लगातार हम आपको शारीरिक व मानसिक संवर्धन के विविध प्रकारों की जानकारी देने का प्रयास करेंगे। आज का कार्यक्रम योग अभ्यास पर आधारित है और उसे प्रस्तुत कर रही है सुश्री हर्षा बोरा जी।
Welcome to you all. Today we are here with the Hatha Yoga series. We are going to practice standing asanas from the Hatha Yoga tradition. So get ready for that. Before that, we are going to practice some movements, some dynamic movements which are helpful to remove the rigidity from our back. It will help us to give more and more flexibility to our back, to our legs muscle. So we will begin with one Om. You can stand or you can sit in any relaxed position. Eyes closed. Completely relax yourself. If you are sitting, your hand should be in Dhyan Mudra on your knees. Make sure your back straight, neck straight. If you are doing it in standing, take a proper distance in between your legs. Shoulders relaxed. Eyes closed, body in one line. Don't lean forward or backward. Completely relax your body. Observe your body. Observe your breath. And with full of awareness, take a long deep breath in. And completely exhale. With the exhalation, you are exhaling all the stress, rigidity from your body. And for Om, take one more long breath in. Slowly and gently open your eyes. आगे हम बढ़ेंगे loosening practice के साथ. These practices are going to be a dynamic movements. Those who are having the back pain, try to avoid these practices. Now we are going to begin with forward and backward swing. So get ready. Take a shoulder width distance in between your both the legs. Proper shoulder width distance. Take your both arms up. Completely stretch your body up. Completely stretch, and with the inhalation slowly bend back, and with exhalation slowly bend forward. And now this practice we are going to do with a swing. So with the inhalation bend back, bend forward, completely swing your body, go back, bend forward, go back, bend forward, go back, bend forward, go back, bend forward. This practice you can do it for the 10 more counts. 10 counts up, 10 counts down. Then you can hold the position, then go back. Try to go back as much as possible. Hold the position for 10 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, 10. And with the exhalation, again slowly come forward. Try to hold your toes if possible. Completely go back and breathe normal. If possible, you can completely go down and hold the position. 1, 2, 3. Make sure you're breathing normally. 4, 5, 6. Try not to hold the breath. Try not to bend your knees. 8, 9 and 10. Slowly come up and take your both arms down. Next moment we will do the twisting of our back. If you are comfortable, you can take proper distance of shoulder width, or you can little bit increase the distance. Both are fine. Back straight. Take your both palms in front of your chest. Touch your both the fingers to each other. Make sure your arms are parallel to the ground. Take a long deep breath in. And with the exhalation, completely twist back. Stretch your right hand back. Completely twist. Slowly come to the center. Opposite side. Inhale and exhale. Go back. Completely twist. Slowly come to the center. Now this movement, we will do it in the dynamic movement. So make sure you are breathing with your movement. Inhale, exhale, back, center, back, center. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and continue with this. At least try to do the 20 counts and slowly come to the center. And then hold the position, go back to the right, completely twist to your low back. Look back, hold the position. 1, 2, 3, breathe normal. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Slowly come to the center. And same practice with the opposite side. Twist. Look back, make sure you are not bending your knees. Complete twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly come to the center and take your both arms down. Eyes closed. Relax for a while. Take a long deep breath in. And completely relax your body, relax your breathing. With the exhalation, completely relax and slowly open your eyes. Now we will move for the asana practice. First we will do the Trikonasana. Spread your right leg to the right side, left leg to the left side, around 1 to 1.5 feet apart. Balance yourself. पूरी तरह से अपने बॉडी के ऊपर बैलेंस करें. दोनों हाथों को कमर के ऊपर रखें. टेक योर बोथ हैंड्स अप. मेक श्योर योर टोज आर पॉइंटिंग इन द फ्रंट. ट्राई नॉट टू मूव देम आउट और इन. दे शुड बी इन द सेंटर. लुक अप. बैक स्ट्रेट. टेक अ लॉन्ग डीप ब्रीथ इन एंड स्प्रेड योर बोथ आर्म्स इन द शोल्डर लाइन. योर आर्म शुड बी parallel to the ground. Do not take up or down. Now completely stretch your upper part of the body to the right side. Complete stretch. Try not to bend down, but stretch in a one line. Inhale, and now with the exhalation, slowly go down. Look up. Try to go down as much as possible. Try not to bend forward. Try not to bend back. A straight way go down. And if possible, turn your palm in front and go down completely. Hold the position for 10 seconds. Look up. Try to look at your palm. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathe normal. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Slowly, with inhalation, come up. Same practice. We will do it from the left side. Completely stretch your body to the left side. Try not to bend forward or backward. Complete stretch, 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 and with inhalation, exhale, go down. Stretch your arm up, look up. Make sure you are giving nice stretch to your side muscles, to the oblique muscles. Look up, breathe normal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Slowly come to the center. Take your arms down and take your legs together. then relax for a while, take a long deep breath in and completely breathe out. So now next we'll move for the balancing asana. That will be the Vrikshasana, the tree pose. We have to be a steady pose, not a moving trees. It should be a static movement. So balance yourself completely on your heel. Focus on one point, completely focus. And then lift your left leg up. Keep your left foot on your right thigh. Completely focus, balance yourself. Try not to be a moving tree, be a steady tree. And take your both arms up, join your palms and focus on one point. Hold the position at least for the 10 seconds. This asana is very good to improve your concentration, memory, balance. It gives you the calmness. If possible, you can close your eyes also. But try not to be a moving tree. Take your both arms down. Take your left leg down and now same practice with the right leg. Take your right leg up, focus, make sure you are keeping your foot on your thigh, try not to keep on your knee, take completely up, focus and take your arms up, try not to move, focus on one point, completely stretch, breathe normal. And count from 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Slowly take your arms down. Take your legs down and relax for a while. Take a long deep breath in and completely breathe out. With exhalation, completely relax yourself, relax your body, relax your breath. Next asana will be the Utkatasana. This asana is going to help you to strengthen your lower back, to your hips, to your buttocks, to the lower part of the body. So this is very good asana for the lower part of the body. To improve our balance in the body, to strengthen the muscles, spread your legs around shoulder width distance. Make sure your back is straight, completely straight. Stretch your body, take your arms in front, arms should be parallel to the ground. Completely give pressure on your heel, try not to lift your toes and inhale, and with the exhalation slowly go down. Very slow and gentle movement. Make sure you are making the angle of 90 degree in between your thigh and calf muscles. Hold the position, breathe normal. You can tighten your abdominal muscles. Feel that chair is in the air. Breathe normal. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Slowly come up. Take your arms down and relax. Relax your body. Take a long deep breath in and completely breathe out. Next asana, we will do Parshvatrikonasana. So this asana is very good to remove the fat from our side muscles, from our oblique muscles, from our thighs, and it will also help to open up the muscles. So spread your legs around 1 to 1.5 feet apart. Completely balance yourself in this position. Your body should be straight. Then slowly turn your left foot to the left side. Completely left side. And turn your right foot in a 45 degrees. Turn your back. Now slowly bend your knee in the 90 degree. Take your arms in the shoulder line. Bend forward. Stretch your arm up. Make sure you're looking in front, breathe normal, completely stretch your body. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Slowly take your arm down. Slowly come up, straighten your knee. Slowly turn your foot. And now we will do the same practice from opposite leg. Turn your right toe to the right side. Left toe in 45 degrees. Slowly bend your right knee in the 90 degrees. Take your both arms in the shoulder line and go down. Completely stretch. Make sure you're not bending your knee. Try not to lift your foot and completely stretch. Try to hold the position for the 5 counts and then slowly come up. Straighten your knee. Stretch your toes in the front. Come up and join your legs together. Stand in any relaxed position, eyes closed. With every exhalation, try to relax your body completely. Har jaati hui saans ke saath, swayam ko puri tarah se relax kare. Apne sharir ko dheela chhod de. Relax your breathing. And now we will practice the Brahmari Pranayam. Take a long deep breath in. And with the exhalation, we will do Mukara with the closed lips. Take a long breath in. This practice, you can do it for the 5 more rounds. Feel the vibrations of Brahmari, feel the resonance, feel the flow of the energy within you. And then, whenever you feel complete and relaxed, you may open your eyes. To get the more benefits of yoga abhyas on physical, emotional and mental level, keep practicing yoga on a daily basis. For more videos, more practices, stay tuned to Vishwa Shanti Darshan channel and see you in the next video. Thank you.